thank God she was there. She saved us. I mean, I don't know what would have happened had nobody been there.
A good Samaritan saved that bleeding woman who was being attacked by two dogs in Lehigh Acres. Investigators say the dogs ran out from a backyard and it bit the woman as she was walking her dog. NBC2's Christina Mendez spoke to the woman about the attack and the incredible length she went to save her own pet.
Well, she's my angel. That's how the victim describes the driver who happened to be in the right place at the right time. The woman pulled over, opened up the back door, rescuing the victim and her dog from two attacking pit bulls.
The physical part will heal. It's the being traumatized that's going to take a lot longer because, honestly, I don't know when I'm going to be able to feel safe to walk my dogs in my own neighborhood again.
Sicked on a stroll.
Johnny started yelping, and so I bent down to pick him up, and I was holding him up as high as I could.
Sydney Tamer was walking 10-year-old Johnny, one of her two dogs, yesterday morning when two pit bulls went into attack mode.
And so the pits were then jumping on me, and one of them was biting my arm.
Tamer was bleeding from her arm and left begging for help.
There was nobody around right at that time. I was just screaming, help, help, help.
A driver passing by pulled over.
She pulled up right close to me and opened her back door for me, and I got my dog in and got myself in. And the pit bulls were trying to get in the back seat.
Maria Means sharing these photos of her back seat, the aftermath of a dog bite attack.
She's my angel. You know, she came right place at the right time.
Although Johnny escaped this attack untouched, a chicken in another yard was killed by the dogs. Tamer says dogs running loose is a plague in her community.
Their instinct is just to run towards us because they see another dog. And every time that happens, it's potentially a dangerous situation. And quite honestly, it infuriates me.
She hopes this horrific experience serves as a reminder to others to be responsible dog owners.
I don't have any children, so my dogs are my babies, and I would be devastated if something happened to them, you know, in that kind of circumstance.
Domestic Animal Services has custody of those dogs for quarantining. So far, no one has claimed them. Live in the newsroom, Christina Mendez, NBC2.